a gritty reboot, a new story. I wake up and I am shocked to find my arm is shackled to a faucet, and I am in a bathtub full of ice. I see a scalpel on the sink. What's happening? She took me for a drink. It's all a blur, now I'm trying to think. There's so much blood. Wait, that's her. Stop that girl. Hey, there's been a robbery. She stole my heart and both my kidneys. I said, hey, there's been a robbery. She cut out my organs professionally. Don't take my heart away. Please give it back. I need my heart to live. I said, hey, there's been a robbery. She's got my organs in an esky.
How could our date have gone worse? Now that I'm missing my pulse. What's the harm of a one-night thing?
Maybe tissue trafficking.
I should have known from our first kiss that my date was obviously an organ scam. She said she loved me just like Christmas, and that she'd cut me like a little ham. She brought the esky to the date. I should have realized when she checked on my heart rate.
She wanted what's inside of me.
Why'd I ever go on a date with a harvester? Hey, I'm getting dizzy. I'm losing blood, no one is helping me. I said, hey, no one can hear me scream. She got out my tongue with a machete. She took all my toes, stole my elbows. I'm basically a talking head. I said, hey, give back my body. I'm cancelling our second date indefinitely.
You'll take all the bits of me. Illegal organ harvesting. This whole thing is